Stevie Wonder on the pianos, DC Liberace in the building, Ray Charles on the flute. Some old friends and family members, oh, they know I'm the wrong one.